Let's stop here. Peter and the Sibdi brothers, James and John, come with me. I want the rest of you to stay here and pray.
Where are you going?
Not far from here.
Can't we all go with you?
Please, do as you told me. I don't have much time.
We have to stick together, my lord. We have to protect you.
And that's very kind of you, Matthew. But my fate is already sealed. Stay.
Let's pray here. You do what I do. Please pray for our brethren and especially for me.
Brothers, my soul is deeply grieved to the point of death. Please stay here and be on the lookout.
With me for 1 hour. Keep watching and praying so that you couldn't come into temptation. The spirit is willing, but the flesh is weak. Wake up, my brothers. Are you still sleeping and resting? Behold, the hour is at hand, and the Son of Man is being betrayed into the hands of sinners. Get up. Let's go. Behold, the one who is betraying me is near.
Whoever I kiss is the one who must arrest. Greetings, Rabbi.
Friend, do what you have come for. Swords back into place. For all those who live by the sword will die by the sword.
If I wanted my father's help, I just have to ask him, and he will send me 12 angels right now to take care of Israel. How then would the scriptures be fulfilled? This must happen. It has to happen.
Teacher, I will die for you if I have to.
How noble of you, Peter, to say that. But I promise you, before the rooster crows early tomorrow morning, you will deny me 3 times.
Seize him at once. You shall go deal with him in the synagogue.
What's happening? Jesus.
Ladies and gentlemen, this man, yes, this is the man that said he could destroy the temple of God and rebuild it in just 3 days. Yes, this is the man.
Thank you.
Are you with Jesus the Galilean?
No, I've never seen that. I've never seen that man before. I don't know that man. I've never seen Jesus. You don't know what you're talking about. No. I've never seen that man. Who are you talking about? I'm not the Peter.
You are Jesus of Galilee.
Man, I do not know what you're
talking about. It was you. You are the same man.
No.
You. You're the same man.
I said, I have never seen that man before. Be God before I slit your throat.
You are really the one who look like them.
Young lady, I've never seen before.
Yes, you are. You talk and look like them.
I'm not Peter.
Yes.
I've never seen them
you
before.
Are.
No, I don't know who you're talking about. Yes, I followed him, and it's just that moment I have forsaken him. Why have I done this? Please forgive me, Master. I have forsaken him.
My sleep is gone, my heart is full of sorrow. I can't believe how much I've let you down. I dreamt the pain that waits for me tomorrow. When the sun reveals my broken dreams scattered on the ground, please forgive me. I need your grace to make it through. All I have is you. I'm at your mercy. Lord, I'll serve you until my dying days. Help others find the way. I'm at your mercy. Please forgive me. Forgive me, Lord.
Your Excellency, there's a crowd of Jews in the courtyard. Hundreds of them. And they're creating so much disturbance. They demand to see you. It's regarding their so-called Messiah.
Jesus Christ.
Ah, yes. I know it.
Heard so much about him. Been expecting this to happen. Now it's finally. Now let's go see.
Yes! What do you people want?
Your Excellence, the self-proclaimed King of the Jews. Here he is. He has brought about instability amongst his community and has brought about conflicts within our community. Look at him.
Quiet! Look at me. So is it true? Are you the so-called Messiah, King of Jews?
It is as you say, Your Excellency.
Did you hear what they're accusing you of? Have you anything to say? You're gonna have to speak. Defend yourself. Otherwise, I'll have no choice but to find you guilty. Silence! Jesus. Any words? Say something. Very well. Have it your way then. I must say, though, Jesus, you amaze me. These charges against you, death penalty. Yes, that's how serious it is. But you do not want to challenge them. Let me ponder on this for a moment. Yes, very well. I made my decision, even though it was a very hard one. As we all know, since we're having the Passover festival, the public has a custom whereby it selects a prisoner who has been serving his or her sentence to be released from jail. I'll make this one interesting. Bring Jesus up on the podium. And release Barabbas. Bring him here. Now I present to you Barabbas. Let me finish. He is a murderer of the worst kind. And Jesus, a man I find no fault with. Now, who do you want me to release to you? Jesus or Barabbas? Silence! What do you want me to do with Jesus? Why? What evil has he done? kill them. As you also see, I am innocent of this man's blood. Hence, I wash my hands in this basin of water. This man you're crucifying is an innocent man.
We don't care, Excellency. His blood will be on our son and children. Kill him! Release Barabbas! Kill him!
Quiet! Very well. Do what you have to do then.
King of Jews! Brothers, I've been waiting to see this for a long, long time. Are you ready? Boom! Come on! Boom! Come on! Keep whipping! The King of Jews. Help him! So what now, Jesus? What now, Jesus? So called King of Jews. Get up, Jesus. Get up. Get up, Jesus. Weapon! Weapon! Get up! So will be done.
Bring him up. Get up, Jesus! Get up! Come on! Get up! There you go! Get up, Jesus! Come on! Move! Whip him! Come on! Get up, Jesus. Get up. So-called King of Jews. Bring him up. Bring him up.
To people want to crucify him. Come on,
kill
shout.
Innocent man.
Celebrate.
That's what you people want, right? Shout. Bring the cross. Carry that, Jesus. Yes. Carry your cross. Come on. Stand up.
Get up.
Get up, Jesus. Get up. Move. Keep moving, Jesus.
up. King of Jews.
Thank you.
brother. Forgive them, for they don't know what they're doing.
What is he saying?
Is he calling Elijah?
I think he's calling Elijah.
Maybe he needs a drink. Let me give him this mix of wine and vinegar. Master, are you thirsty? Have this. Master, can you hear me? Drink this.
Now leave it. Let's see if Elijah can come and save me. King of Jews.
sasereki, sasereki.